As we all know, Kareena Kapoor Khan will be seen in R. Balki's Kiyan Ka that also stars Arjun Kapoor. According to the trailer, Kareena's character is that of an ambitious lady who wishes to conquer the business world, while Arjun is the kind who lacks all the rush and passion to work in the crazy rat race but would rather be a house husband. Looks like Bebo did a very good background research on her character, as now this big bomb just fell on us.
Pagal mujhse shaadi karna chahta hai.
Do something with your life. सिर्फ वेस्ट क्यों करना चाहते हो किसी का हस्बैंड बनके?
हस्बैंड नहीं, ये मेरी वाइफ बनना चाहता है।
Turns out Kareena will be speaking about the upcoming union budget and share her expectations and views from it. She will be speaking on various business channels about things she would like to see to be added while making the union budget. She has been keeping tabs on the developments while making the budget. She feels that special provisions should be made for women, especially with regards to their safety. She also feels that children's education should get more attention. Talk about doing their homework well. Kareena seems to have read through her stuff really well before making such statements.